Well, he was born next to a nuclear power plant, has an IQ of 2, and got hit in the head with several rocks as a child. He's not the smartest player in the NBA, as you can tell here. He goes to the bench and he has no idea what the f*** is going on.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.